Hi, this is Ripley. We are continuing with our Syndicate. This will be the fourth mission. I think so. No, it's going to be fifth. That's a fourth or fifth? I don't remember. Really, we can see on the map we have 1, 2, 3, 4. It will be the fifth mission. Everyone is happy, as we can remember. Let's see a brief on the next mission. A clean sweep, combat sweep. An enemy syndicate has been experiencing problems with the population of a nearby city. This is mainly due to subversive techniques from our espionage department. As a result of this, the enemy syndicate has pulled out most of its forces from the surrounding area, and the city has fallen open for us. Take your squad is to conduct a reconnaissance sweep of the area to clear out any enemy syndicate agent remaining inside city limits before returning to the pickup point. Okay, I'm accepting this mission, of course. And let's sell some of the equipment. As you can see, you have to sell it. So you have space for some more. Okay. And maybe we should sell a research. Automatic. Yeah, maybe. And while the research proceeds, we'll take care of the equipment. Load this. Load, sell this, load, okay, so we are more or less ready. Oh shit, we have $100,000 for credits or any currency currently in use here. Okay, so I think the equipment is important, but I think the best thing is to invest right now in the mods, as they will for sure improve liveliness of our agents. So let's ensure that we have essentials here. I don't know if we need arms. Let's get the eyes. And then we'll be upgrading those later on. Oh, and the heart. The heart, yeah. Nothing like a good heart. Okay, let's maybe start the mission before. Oh no, let's maybe increase the search here and see what it will give us. Maybe we'll get some more equipment. Miniguns. Okay, let's research this. And maybe we will get a classic minigun. Alrighty. This will be fun. Oh, I don't have any more funds. Let's wait and get everyone a nice small minigun. Oh, it was 10,000. Okay, let's just start it the way it is. Okay, see two agents here, agent here, so no fog of war, and I don't see my agents anywhere. Okay, this is so funny that I can't locate my own troops. Are they in the... I suppose they are in the building. Shit, I don't know where they are. It looks like I eliminated those agents. Oh no, those. Okay, this is ridiculous. Okay, let's move. Okay, as you can see, it's fairly easy to deal with agents. You have to be kidding me that this was it. Okay, you have to be fucking kidding me. This is ridiculous. Like this is ridiculous. Okay guys, you know what? I was thinking about playing like only one mission in a go, but no. It looks like it went so fast that I will just keep pumping another one right now. Okay, let's maybe increase taxes since everyone seems to be quite happy and there's no such thing as enough money. Oh, there's already so much money. Snatch and grab personal acquisition. The notable Professor Valken is attending a conference in the research labs of a nearby city. He is believed to be the world's leading authority on cybernetics and so would make an ideal ally for our research and design department. The research labs are in a separate complex in the southern sector of the city. Your squad will be deployed in a cooperative chemical plant to the north. Okay, their mission is to persuade the professor to join us. Once he has been persuaded, a dropship will come to pick up the squad. Ensure that all agents are within the pickup zone. Okay, so we have fairly good weapons right now. And I think we can get rid of everything else since the weapons are quite powerful. And if we need any more, I suppose we can pick them. And oh, we get some access card here. Don't know. I think we'll get maybe a version of chest. And maybe upgrade chests in this last agent. And get those hands maybe. Oh no, we get legs. E2. 30,000. Now can't afford it right now, so we are starting another mission. We will have to use the car to get over the. Okay, we have the persuaded train. This is not the police car. I don't know why there are some problems when I click on my own agents. And let's your business has to be over here. Oh shit. Oh shit, no way. Maybe we could lure them somewhere and then just... Shit, so many agents. Everywhere, they're everywhere. Fuck. Oh no, we are... We're not using the car, they will just... shoot us as we drive. This has not happened, right? This has not happened. What the fuck did I just do? And we haven't saved, right? Right, and he is lost. What the fuck is happening? He doing this to me. Oh shit. He is returning. This was fucking unbelievable. Why didn't they use miniguns on me? Oh no, sorry, this was this is my guy. No luck, guys, no luck. Number four. Anything.
Please put down your weapons.
Fuck, we'll kill everyone just now. I don't know if that's the point of the mission. But it looks like it's going to happen. Persuasion is getting better.
Selected.
Selected.
Okay, this is stupid because I really can't see this guy when I'm behind the building. Yeah, at least they changed their weapons on their own, right? Okay, it feels like we're almost secure here. We lost one agent. I need to upgrade brains for the rest because. Yeah, they're not too bright in terms of navigation. Let's see. No, it doesn't look like it changes anything, but I was really sure that. There's some pistols. I get pistols later. Okay, let's turn on the persuadatron. And the package is on its way. Let's see if we can. We could try to cross here, right? But I bet that if this persuaded guy would fail the mission miserably. And maybe let's use the same way as we came here. And I wonder how this guy came down here. I wish I really knew. We have to really be careful because this guy. This guy looks like he's not really responsible for his actions.
Selected.
Mm-hmm. It seems that we are almost done. We only need to take care of the guys. See, I can't really see where are they because of the buildings. Let's hope this guy don't fall us under the... Oh, we can shoot by mistake him. It'll be a problem if he gets under the moving car. Okay, I think we need to put down our weapons because too many guys tell us to. And let's hope the police won't shoot us only because we're walking with our friend here. Quite nervous since this guy can fall under the moving car. Okay, we're almost done. Gosh, this guy gets lost. This guy is leading whoever who was his persuader. Okay. Let's hope that after this mission we could afford a new agent. Okay. So luckily, we finished this one too. Well, maybe we could just check out our population. Let's lower the taxes a little. Because they are happy there. Should be very happy. And let's just go to breathe, but okay, let's waterworks assassination, but let's only accept it because we want to we're going to do some research, get some stuff, and get our replacement agent ready. Okay, let's get those mods here. And now this shit. Load those miniguns. As you have seen, the minigun is pretty powerful. Okay, maybe we could get a brain for her. The research is on its way, and I think we'll be ending this episode of Ripley with another mission where we have lost one agent, but it goes fairly quick. So, thanks for watching and see you next time.